the guardian spirits of the forest. They have slept for too long. They must be stirred from their slumber. They must lend me their support against the worm. Find them. Remind them of their duty. And return to me when it is done.
How are the spirits?
Still alive, at least. The influence of the worm has weakened them.
If we keep fighting back against Endrin, though, his influence will shrink, and the spirits will regain their strength.
I can feel my power fading.
Bear Spirit, wake up. Hear Ifen's call.
I have slept for far too long. I did not feel the worm spreading. Ifen can count me among his stalwart allies.
What do the water samples say?
Exactly the same things before. The worm is totally polluted. It's a miracle anything can survive in there.
Send those results straight to Endrin's lab. At least we'll get some decent pay out of all this.
Hey, Cahal. Heard about your little light show at the mine. Didn't lose a finger playing with those fireworks, did you?
Not a one. And we couldn't have done any of it without you.
Oh, please. You're too kind. All I did was stick around. You know I'm here if you need me.
Thanks, Dusk. I'll let you know.
Hear me, raccoon spirit. Wake up. Answer Ifen's call.
The worm has taken advantage of my slumber. But no longer.
Yifan can count on me.
Fox Spirit, your sleep must end. Yifan needs you.
I hear you, Warrior of Gaia, and I am now awake. Yifan has my aid.
Stag Spirit, awaken. Help Yifan to fight the worm.
Thank you for shaking me from my lethargy, Warrior of Gaia. Yifan can count on me. The Guardian Spirits are among us once again. I can feel their strength. Thank you, Warrior of Gaia. There will be other fights we must win to defend our forest. Return to me in time. I will have further need of your help.
Thank you for taking the time to honor the memory of Kitamona. She was an old friend.
She spoke of you often. I just wish she could have had the chance to see you again.
Thank you for taking the time to honor the memory
when
of Kitamona.
When I think of what they did to Leandra,
she was an old friend.
I just hope we can help smooth her passage into the world beyond.
I just wish she could have had the chance to see you again.
Were you the one who buried Ceres? You truly honored her legacy.
That was the least we could do. She was always there for us.
Hey, Cajal, right?
You must be Declan. You with Lambda Mankind?
That's right. Abus told me all about you. It's an honor, really.
I don't know about that. I hear you've got the relays I need to install at the dam.
Yeah, I got them right here. You need anything else?
What do you know about the dam?
After you took down their training center, they doubled down on security at all the other sites in the region. Even if Rocco draws their attention, you're still going to have a lot of resistance. They've even brought in some of their elite guards from Nevada. And these guys are huge. I don't even know if you could call them human anymore.
We've met, but I had no idea they were from Nevada.
Well, the training center you took out wasn't the only cart Endrin had in its hand.
That figures. How'd you meet Ava anyway?
By investigating her, really. I used to be a cop, tasked with putting her and Lambda Mankind away. And I tried, but Ava runs a clean operation. That didn't make the bosses happy, though. They told me to falsify evidence to bring him down. That's when I realized they were in Endrin's pocket. I tried calling him out, but the whole precinct came down on me like a ton of bricks. I had no choice but to run. And I ran to Ava. I pledged my life to fighting Endrin.
You and the other humans. You know who it is you're working with, right? This isn't just ideology for us.
Yeah, I know. I know what you are. Ava told us everything. Trust me, Cahal. We're all on the same side here. We're fighting for the survival of the planet, whatever the cost.
I should be good.
Before you go, I've got a favor to ask. We've identified a key player working at the dam. We think she's got important information on whatever Endrin's up to in Nevada. Her name's Victoria Vox. We need you to question her. Get whatever info out of her you can.
Keeping the Cairn safe is my top priority here, but I'll see what I can do.
Thanks. Good luck, Cahal.
Taking readings on the nearby riverbank. Should I warn the commander?
No, they're working for us. Nothing to worry about right now.
Now we're talking.
That surviving recruit.
Ex-surviving recruit. I shot him. Commander's orders. Damn fool wanted to terminate his contract.
After all, you should know this isn't a bad job. Just quit. What a...
silver bullet stock looking. Have you finished the inventory?
We lost a lot of them in the training center attack, but we have enough to hold us over until the next shipment arrives.
What does the commander intend to do about these actors?
You'll know as soon as I do. For now, sit tight. Dismissed.
Ava, I'm at the entrance to the site.
Good. The dam is down below. I'll give you the targets once you're in.
Try to be careful.
Don't worry. This isn't my first rodeo.
Thank you.
leading the attack.
Okay, let's go. Got it.
The new recruits from Nevada.
Next week. Should be around 20. Their survival rate is improving.
Thank you. Perhaps I'll pay her a visit. What do you want with this Volkswoman, anyway?
We're trying to find out more about Endrin's biofuel. Apparently, it's manufactured in Nevada.
I want the report in
my desk. Guess just came back from there.
Will do, Mrs. Volks.
So Tarker's Mill isn't their only target. Victoria Volks?
That's right. If you want something, be quick about it. I'm busy. Who are you anyway?
I'm with Endrin's intelligence division. We believe that you're the target of a local activist group.
Me? But why?
That's what we're trying to figure out. Perhaps you could answer a few questions for us. We know that you're working on the biofuel. Can you think of any reason why someone would target you for that?
That's a delicate question. Only a few scientists and senior staff know the details. And of course, President Watkins.
Your apprehension is understandable, Mrs. Vokes, but the threat is real. Your life is in danger.
What threat does a handful of self-righteous, forest-dwelling hippies pose? What? Are they gonna slogan me to death?
Think again. They're far more dangerous than they look. We found their last hostage with his hands cut off and his eyes gouged out.
Oh my god. Oh, that's horrible. You don't think... Could they be after me because of the human testing?
What do you mean?
You know, those prisoners, they'll do anything for a commuted sentence and a few years on our payroll. Anyone who agrees has to undergo a series of... No, I can't share that information with anyone.
Tell me about the test, Mrs. Vokes. Your life is in danger. We need your cooperation so the division can assess the situation and act accordingly.
Wait. So these terrorists, they're a real threat. Why haven't you taken care of them already? Okay. All I can tell you is that when we first tested our biofuel in the wild, we discovered something very... peculiar. Some animals exposed to the exhaust fumes changed. They became more resistant. More... aggressive. Once we discovered that, we came up with a plan to test the effects on humans.
You've tested... on humans. I see.
What does it have to do with me? Why am I being targeted by terrorists?
Calm down, Mrs. Vokes. The Intelligence Division will take care of this situation. You have my word.
You promise? Just in case, could you get me some protection or bodyguards or something?
Please, Mrs. Vokes, focus. We believe you have data on the biofuel project somewhere on site. Is that correct?
Yes, that's right. My office is at the dam. I should have one of those files open on my computer right now, in fact.
Give me your badge, Mrs. Vokes. We'll need to completely wipe your hard drive. Can't take any risks with that sort of thing. You understand?
Yes, I suppose I do. Here. Oh, God. This is a nightmare. I'll stand by for your instructions or anyone you send.
I'll send some men to protect you as soon as I can. In the meantime, do not speak about this to anyone. Thank you for your cooperation, Mrs. Vokes.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it.
Ava, did you get all that?
You bet I did. Nice work. All that's left is to find her computer.
How are you doing, Rodko?
They've taken the bait. Don't waste time.
I'm inside.
Okay. I'll mark the terminals where you need to plug me in. And once you're finished, I'll guide you to the extraction point.
I've got the data. We're good.
Great. That data is just what we need.
Well done.
So I just received the medical files on the troops coming in from Nevada, and...
And? Is something wrong?
I don't know. They're ex-cons, so their blood test came back positive for...
Hello?
Hello?
Oh, shit.
Everything's in its right place. I must have been mistaken.
Rod, go. How are you holding up?
All right for now, but we'll be falling back soon.
Disconnected the first terminal.
Perfect. Adana, how are you doing with the disruptors?
They'll be ready in a few minutes.
I've disconnected the first terminal.
Perfect. Adana, how are you doing with the disruptors?
They'll be ready in a few minutes.
Men to help transport replacement parts to one of the turbines.
And my men are staying right here. Major Grainer's orders.
This turbine needs to work to ensure an optimal level of energy for the fracking site.
That's not my problem. Take it up with the Major if he's got a complaint.
Motherfuckers.
Rod, go. How are you holding up?
All right for now, but we'll be falling back soon.
Second terminal's disconnected.
Great. The receptors are just about ready. They'll make it look like everything's still up and running. Andrin won't notice a thing.
Exo on sight!
I'll make good use of that.
Rod, go. How are you holding up?
All right for now, but we'll be falling back soon.
Second terminal's disconnected.
Great. The receptors are just about ready. Now make it look like everything's still up and running. Andrin won't notice a thing.
That's the last terminal sorted.
The deceptors are ready, Ava.
I'm on it. Okay, I'm in the dam's control system now. Good to go. Cahal, it's time to withdraw. I'll tell Rodko.
I've identified a vehicle exit. I'll open it for you.
I've secured the turbine's perimeter. All clear.
Attention. This is a restricted area. Personnel must have their accreditation at all times.
requested the reports on Endrin's new biofuel from Nevada.
Now you can forget it. Only Victoria Vokes knows anything about it. If you ask her, she'll tell you the same thing she tells everyone else.
That's classified and well above your pay grade, right?
That's right. Still, can't blame you for being curious.
Yeah?
I'm glad you're back.
Me too, Eddie. Me too.